romantic Gavin Rossdale, 52, holds hands with much younger lover Sophia Thamula, 28, as they take Pooch for a walk in the park. He is a man who likes to stray off the beaten path. But that did not stop Gavin Rossdale wisely sticking to the pavement as he went for a stroll with his much younger lover and his pet Pooch in Los Angeles. The philandering bush star looked like he was enjoying every moment as he got close to nature by prancing around a park with his other half, who is the same age as his model daughter Daisy Lowe. The 52-year-old was looking good for his age in a tartan shirt, ripped jeans, trendy trainers, and sunglasses. But he was very much left in the shade by his busty German girlfriend Sophia, 28, who looked in fine form in a green top, jeans, and casual shoes. The Playboy model was first spied sharing an intimate smooch on a street corner with the self-styled rocker in April. Gavin looked surprisingly cheerful considering he was humiliatingly axed as a coach on The Voice UK back in August. He was fired from the Trouble talent show amid claims he lacked spark or charisma on the panel, which suggests he was boring viewers of the talent contest. The Bush favourite originally filled the space left by singer Boy George as part of a major overhaul following its defection to ITV from network rival BBC One in 2016. The grunge star has a connection to the former Culture Club warbler, as it was he who initially told the world about his then-secret five-year love affair with musician Peter Marilyn Robinson. After initially denying the claims, Gavin later explained their time together had been an experimentation and part of growing up, and he went on to have three children with ex-wife Gwen Stefani. However, he split from the No Doubt star in 2015 amid claims he had an affair with the family nanny, and their divorce was finalized in April 2016.